And 65-year-old Terry Campbell has been arrested after allegedly stealing a utility trailer earlier this month. According to police, Campbell allegedly stole the trailer that was worth more than $1,200 from a property in Bath. Campbell has been already arrested multiple times in the past year for grand larceny, selling crack cocaine, and more. He has been charged with fourth-degree grand larceny for the stolen trailer. He was processed and then released.